Hi there! In this video, I will show you how to use one of the most powerful tools in Adobe XD, the Repeat Grid. Let's start by opening the sample file, and I will zoom in to step number 2. Here, I'm designing this screen, and I have this item that needs to repeat to represent my latest adventures. Normally, I would have to copy and paste this entire guy, and once it's time to adjust the padding, now I have to do one by one, count how many times I'm doing. This is painful, and it's a very manual process. For that, we created this brand new tool called Repeat Grid. So select the item you want to repeat, go to the Property Inspector, and click on this Repeat Grid button, or Command R for the shortcut. As soon as I do that, I get this green handles, and I can start repeating my item. Now I'm repeating vertically, but I could also repeat them horizontally. Let's say I'm designing the iPad version of this. I can also adjust the margins by playing with the edges here. Very intuitive. And there's more. Styles are global, so I can change, for example, this color to a green or yellow. So styles are global, but content can be unique. So I'm changing the content and content is unique, but like you saw, styles are global. I can bring now images from Finder to this grid. And once I do that, the entire image populates the grid. What if I bring the entire list of images? Now my whole grid populates with those images. I can even change specific ones and get that different. I can send this back, and now I will start exploring a brand new design. So I am playing with styles, change this. And you can see I'm getting a brand new design with very, very, very few steps. This is the power of the Repeat Grid. You can explore, you can have your own pace, and you can create amazing UIs with the power of the Repeat Grid tool. On behalf of the whole Adobe XD team, thanks for watching.